First of all, I wish happy Republic Day. My name is Ari Fanavi. I am studying 6th standard in St.Joseph, Matric Higher Secondary School. Today, I am going to talk about Venansha. The little known queen from Tamil Nadu was the first Indian ruler to fight and trip against the British. She did this in 1787 years before the first war of independence, popularly known as Veera Mangai. She also devised the first recorded suicide bombing in history with her Dalit commander-in-chief Koyi. Earlier, born in 1732, Raja Chellamuthu Vijay Raghunatha, Sethupathiyin Rani Shakti Muthai. She was an only child. She was trained in horse riding, archery and martial arts, such as Valarai and Chilambam. She was also well versed in several languages, including English, French, and Urdu. When she was 16, Venansha was married to Muthu Adiganathar Udayadevar, the Prince of Chilangai. They had a daughter together, Velachi. In the year 1772, Muthu Adiganathar Udayadevar was killed by the British. In 1780 was the year Venansha bravely defeated the British in a brilliantly formulated coup. Her intelligence gathering agents found out where the British had stored their ammunition. A suicide attack was then devised to destroy all of it. Quickly, the commander-in-chief volunteered to carry out the suicide mission. Quickly is considered by many to be Venansha's adopted daughter and is the first recorded suicide bomber in history. Udayal was also an adopted daughter of Venansha. She too died in the battle against the British in another suicide attack. In her memory, the queen built an all-woman army and named it after Udayal. The 16-year-old queen passed away in 1796 in Chiyagangai. Her believed in kingdom. Thank you.